Okay guys, welcome. The name has always been Rich, as you know already. Okay, so this is a continuation of the previous video, this video that I did on how I personally make money online. And if you have not watched that one, please watch, go check that one out and then come continue with this one because they are very useful video. Okay, then this episode I'll be tackling what online account management. So what is online account management? It's just like you managing companies and what individuals social media platforms for them. So it could be a website, Facebook account, Instagram account, Twitter account and YouTube account. All these stuff are very useful on online management. So on this account management, when you have the skill of what being on this field, you actually would apply for companies or seek for companies who needs these people to actually manage their presence online. And when they do that, you actually get paid for the service that you are doing, and you get paid for that. And one thing to know is that, as I said in the previous video, it's all about marketing. You need to have a little bit knowledge on marketing, you understand, to actually go into freelancing. And this is what I did. I always love to share my personal experience because this video is about how I personally want to make money online in Ghana. And I manage about two companies' business accounts. I have CCL Ghana Limited and then Headom ITS. And actually one company too is coming up, which is Finac Advisory Services. And I believe that they also want to give me some cool cash for myself. So this is what I did. I actually view online and advertising my skill through my website, which is Rich Solutions. And when they get to the platform, they got to realize that, oh no, he's not only into what website development, but actually also into this account management and all those stuff. So when they got to realize that no, I have other skill, then they organized a meeting or something that we meet, and then we actually will talk about business and what to do. So this actually one thing to that I do online, that I know that it will actually help you to but also make some cool coins online in Ghana. It's very useful, and because you can actually do it anywhere you are in Ghana. Like you can sit in your house and be doing business, these businesses. So it could be a part-time for you, just be updating, editing, creating ads, and then publishing content for them. It's just simple to actually do this business, and you can do it through your phone, your laptop, or anything. Just all you need is what, just your phone and internet, then you are good to go to start this business. And this business is very, very, very flexible that you can actually start today. But guess what? Someone will say, I don't have many followers or anything to actually get them share the business that I do. That is why we have the Facebook ads. That's why we have the online ads and marketing. So you being an e-commerce or maybe a digital sales expert, you have to learn all these advertisement skills and all those stuff. And in the end, you benefit from these tools that you can actually use to make your client more valuable. Okay, so these tools, someone may say, what are some of these tools? You can use Facebook ads, Instagram ads, Google ads, YouTube ads. There are a whole lot of tools that you can use, and you can use design tools like Canva and all this. There are graphic designing tools that you don't need to actually know more about graphic designing before you can start this business. No, it's just a simple tool with a template. You design, you edit, you post it for your client. You get paid at the end of the month or a week. It depends on the schedule that you go. So if you don't have a website to actually advertise yourself, you personally, we Rich Solutions, we provide these services, and you can hire as low as 300 cedis. You can actually get a complete website for yourself, a small website for yourself, and then start advertising yourself. So the link is in the description section below. You can actually hire us today. Anytime that you have some cool points, you can actually hire us, and then we do it for you. One thing I always tell my elder is that online business is all about putting in much effort. So if you don't put in any effort, you are not going to actually make anything. So you put in effort that you need to do, invest your time, your money, or anything in it, and then in the end you actually enjoy whatever the investment that you have made. Okay, so guys, this is the the end of this edition. So let me know in the comment section below what you think about it, and then what the things you think I should have had and I did not, and also watch the next video. That's the last part one. So if I've not watched the part one, kindly go check it out. Maybe I'll leave the link in the description, or maybe here, so that you actually, or maybe in the cards, and you actually will get. And then you have not get the ebook too, kindly get the ebook, and that will help you, because that is more detailed.